Yay, Peggle. Hey guys, I like Peggle. I like it.
It's actually a very fun puzzle game thing. Yeah. With some annoying DLC shit tied to, Yay, that's fun. Some annoying DLC shit tied to... What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Anyways, there's some annoying DLC shit tied to the achievements, but it overall, it's not too bad. It ends up being a very enjoyable game regardless, and a fun game to, you know, play around your kids. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, God. It's one of these. No wonder those are there. Oh, wow. This is going to be rough. I've beaten the quote-unquote story mode game, so at this point I'm trying to do all the trials, as you can see. I'm doing very badly at this one. They always take a couple tries anyways, so... Wow, or I could just fail. Shit. It's really about getting the angles down on these once you start playing it. Yay! I may be able to fludge my way through this one. Yay! Let's try that. Ah, shit. How can I get that one? Not wasted. I don't remember where that one went, so... There we go. I think we should be able to get this one okay now. No! So close. Alright, we're gonna have to use the... Yay! Pega Ultra Extreme Sleeve Lurk! Yeah! Peggle is fun. It's a fun game. It's kind of ape shit when you win. Totally the point. I can go with this bastard. There are different Peggle masters you can play with, and they all have a special... what's the word I'm looking for? They all have, like, a special move that allows them to do different things. There we go. Oh, I'm a failure. Wow, I'm a failure. Okay. The point of the game, if you've never played Peggle before, is to clear all the red pegs. There are purple pegs that will increase your score. There are green pegs, which will activate your superpowers. And that's about it. Did I get an extra ball? I don't think I did. Alright. And you gotta use your powers to... Shit. Not do that. You gotta use your powers to clear things out as efficiently as possible. You can go for full level clears by clearing out every single peg in the level to get a higher score. There's many different ways to play the game, and then there's trials where you have to try for certain skill shots and things like that. It's cool, it's fun, it's great. Anyways, we're gonna see if we can't get, clear out some of the trial modes completely. Just for funsies. And also achievements. You get a lot of achievements for doing very little in this game. Or maybe I'm just really used to playing the damn game by now. I don't know. I like turtles. Here we go. Alright, another clear all the orange... Oh, I fucking hate this level. Get 7 style shots. Oh, I hate missions like these. Or basically how well you perform is... tied to being able to get certain skill shots and things like that. Yes! Alright, so here's where we get the major points. That'll be one style shot. I wish they gave us... I wish they told us what the style shots were. And you can always look in the how to play section of the game, and it tells you there, but I don't know. We may have to skip this one. Yeah, buddy! Alright, I know free ball style shots work, so we can just try and get a ton of them. Shit. Okay. No! Shit! I have a feeling we're gonna have to retry this one. There we go. I just gotta do that 30 more times. Not actually 30, it's like 7, but I can complain, goddammit. This is my God-given right as an American to complain about shit that I don't understand and can't do anything about. This weather is terrible. Barack Obama is doing a terrible job as president. Come on. Yeah! Yeah, I'm gonna have to retry this one. Alright, here we'll do it again. And we'll use Bjorn, because he has a super style guide thing. So I can actually use it to see what the hell's going on. Yeah! So as long as we have a billion of those, we can actually just... There we go. Oh, I shot it too early. I'm an idiot. This is your fault. I don't know who the dad is in this situation. I should have gotten a slide shot for that one. Oh, well. Yes! Okay, weird. Things are happening. There we go. Just a few more of those, and I should be good. Alright, here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, buddy! Let's shoot it for there. Just a couple more. Oh god, I'm out of the shit. Ah! This is where I go down in flames. Or maybe not. Hey, we did it. Yeah, buddy. Okay, on to more. What do we got? Got a clear 40 orange. Haggis. I like clear the Vegas. I can't believe I did that. The trial ones are usually the hardest ones for me. There's those and there's clear out. The objective is to clear out with the lowest score possible, and I have a lot of trouble with those as well. I don't know, something about them is just really tough to me. By the way, hello to everybody who's joining. Thanks for coming to watch me play freaking Peggle. It's great. If you don't own it, you should get it. You can probably pick it up on a sale for like $6, and it's definitely worth it. If you pick it up on sale, you have no reason to not pick up the disgusting DLC that happens to be tied to achievements. I mean, unless you take a, you know, strong moral stance against shit like that, like I usually do. I don't know, I can't tell if I'm not pissed about it because I just like Peggle so much that it's worth the extra, you know, $5 to $7 it'll cost for me to actually pick up all the DLC, or what? And the DLC, I don't think there's any disgusting DLC like costumes or anything. I'm probably completely wrong about that in this game. The DLC is like extra Peggle Masters to use and Stuff like that. Stuff that ends up adding more to the game other than just a different skin on something. Which I despise. Like, what was the game that really pissed me off with stuff like that? I think it was Gears of War 3. Had, like, $800 worth of customizations you could buy for your fucking guns, and it literally just changed the way your gun looked slightly. Didn't change anything else about the game, it just made your guns look different. Oh, this is gonna be trouble for me. Actually, not too much trouble now that I've cleared out that whole side. Oh, I still might have to restart this one. Come on, get over there. Oh. Peg blocked. It's like being cock blocked, but a million times worse. There we go. Oh, we should be able to get this one. Yeah, buddy! Yeah! It's very satisfying. If you can't tell. I was satisfied. Were you satisfied? A little lawn gnome man was satisfied, clearly. And I'm actually having a lot less trouble with clear all orange pegs. Not good enough to shoot without the aimer. I wonder if they'll still give us the super guide. These are kind of challenging, too. They're fun, but they're definitely challenging. Because you get that little aimer that shoots out of the barrel of the ball shooter thing, and they don't give it to you in this. So you got nothing. Just got to kind of wing it. Yeah! That's awesome! Come on, get in the hole! Oh, it moved too fast. My ball has started to move. Oh, shit. Ah, well. At least it hasn't been too difficult so far. Yay! Yeah, this one's gonna be tough, I can already tell. Oh, oh, nope. Shit. Shit! Ugh! That was pure luck. Oh man, that was a waste. That was also a waste. I screwed that up terribly, but at least I was saved by the... Oh, it's so hard without the aimer, you guys. Fuck me. At least we're having running into a touch of luck here. Oh, did I just waste that? No, that was okay. Come on, get in there! Yeah, no! Oh. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get to those up there. At least I still got these free ball skills. Oh, missed it. I'm gonna go out with a whimper here. Shit. Come on! Oh, it's not fast enough. That is so much harder. Oh, man. Hi, MozBoz. Thanks for tuning in. Let's see. He'll make it easier. Let's play as Jeffrey the Stoner Troll, also known as the Big Lebowski. And yes, he's supposed to be the Big Lebowski. Come on, slide. Yes! Yeah, buddy! Already a free ball. I am down with the free balls. Oh, no. I fudged that one up pretty bad. And aiming without the aimer is so tough. It's maddening! Come on, one more. Oh, I needed an extra one in order to get the damn free ball. I'm free balling. I'm sorry, I couldn't help myself. Couldn't help myself from freeballing. Can I make it? Ah, that was shorter than I anticipated. You know, if I looked at the damn aimer, I would probably have a bit. Oh. If I looked at the damn aimer, I would probably have a much better time with the. Come on! No! Yeah! No! No, it's not worth it. Oh. Alright, here's where we just clear it out. Look at that. Oh, yeah. I've got another one, I think. I'm gonna use that one right there. You get a lot of extra points if you end up to get, or if you end up getting the giant, I don't know, whatever you would call that, a fucking coconut in the free ball slot. Oh wow, I cleared this one. Badass. Peggle is the best. My daughter actually loves. Oh, really? Damn it. My daughter actually really loves watching Peggle. She likes the horse. She keeps telling me to play as the horse. And I'm like, no, the horse's power-up sucks, except in very specific situations. And then it's good, but for the most part, it sucks. 50,000 points in one shot. We need Norman for that one. Norman, you're up. This guy's power is totally designed around just clearing out huge swaths of stuff at once. Oh, and it rotates. Oh, this is trouble. This is trouble. It actually might turn out okay. Stuff like that didn't happen. Come on, spin faster, spin faster, spin faster, spin faster. We gotta get it in there. So it can hopefully rotate all the way around like this. Yeah, there we go. And then we just gotta get it to keep going, and keep going, and keep going. Ah, oh, we didn't make it there in time. All right, now I can go for a slide shot. Although at this point, I probably screwed up and I should have. Is it just stuck there? Nope, there we go. There we go. Alright, I need my power-up for this, actually. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this the way it is now. This one, it's like you're doomed if you don't get your power-up immediately. Because you need to be able to clear out a very large. Come on. Ah, shit. Eh, we're just gonna straight up restart it. Okay. If you don't get your power up right away and you end up clearing out all the pegs like I did there, it's gonna make it extremely difficult to. Wow, that was a waste. This is very lucky. Come on, get in there. Oh. Alright, I've got my in. Now I just need to use it to bounce. Oh no! I screwed it up. I did real bad. This one is gonna be trouble. No! No! At least I've opened the door a little bit bigger for myself. Because I want to aim. No! I'm aiming directly for that green peg. Oh, come on, it's gotta get out of there. Now I need to get extremely lucky again. Come on. Give me all the big money. That's not gonna do it. Man, 250,000 points in one shot. This is gonna be real. Can't do it. I have to go back and try again. wonder who else would do well for this. We can use Berg's power is pretty Berg's power is completely different, but pretty close to Norman's, because his is designed to move round pegs around, but if it hits a square peg, wow, I did it again. If it hits a square peg, it'll light up the square pegs next to it. And also his power activates immediately. So as soon as I hit that green peg, there we go. Yeah, the only thing that it stops it. So I'm gonna have to get, not lucky on the, but I'm gonna have to do a job of kind of angling it into the, that didn't work very well. Man, that bass be bumping though. I think I got it. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, what do we got? What do we got? Oh! Well, I don't think we're gonna get it this time either, but. Whoops! We can always retry. You know, I wonder if Jeffrey wouldn't be a good one for this too, but we're gonna try Berg again. Oh, there's no way we're getting this one. Not with the location of the green pegs. And we might get a bit lucky here, though. Get in there. Yeah, buddy! Yeah, something special's gonna happen here in order for this to actually... Oh, that actually might do it. Yes! Get in the free ball hole! Nope, okay. Well, that might have just actually screwed... Ooh, 150... Damn, not 250,000. And I messed that right up. Come on. We're not getting that this time either. Free ball! Let's try... I think we'll come back to this one, ladies and gents. Over to a different level. Let's see, that's 250,000 points one shot. You get one ball to start. Can you claw your way back from the abyss? Purple. I don't think so. Ah, Berg probably would have been a good one for this one. I've had a lot of trouble with this one. I've actually tried this one before. Just look at this nonsense. Yes! Yes! Okay. As you can see, this one's a son of a whore. Come on. I'm getting so lucky here. Nope. Okay. Let's try the very last one. See if we can't clear this out a bit. We'll go with Norman. He's kind of my go-to guy. Something about creepy lawn gnomes trying to kill everyone, but I don't know. All right. Oh, geez. Well, that would have been nicer if it was sitting over there. That wasn't what I wanted. This is gonna be freaking rough. Come on, get down. Ah. It takes way too long for those to fall in. Oh well. Trying to go for that green one there. Yay! Let's see, can I bounce it over to the green? Oh, that was freaking stupid. At least it gave me the whoops, you're retarded coin. I like the whoops, you're retarded coin. Although I don't think I'm going to end up getting this one. Nope. Not with shots like that. Not with any shots like this here. Come on, drop down. Yes! Oh, too late. Close, but no Seagar. Actually, not even close. This one's just been kind of a travesty the whole time. Come on, fall in. Yeah, buddy. You're the best. I'm gonna make you a sandwich. Of course I get it on my last ball. No, this is my last ball. And that was totally worthless. Damn. Alright, let's try this with Berg. I think Berg would be much better for this. At least he knocks crap around. Come on, Berg, you can do it. Be my friend. That cleared out a whole thing pretty quickly. There we go. Yeah! Come on, get in the hole! Oh. I like getting into the hole. Har, har, har. Almost there! Oh! Alright, we're gonna go for a cheese ball shot here. Yeah! Of that was. It's not like it really cleared the way for me to get any better shots on any of these other ones here. That worked out okay. Nah, this ain't going nowhere. I've gotta get that green one. There we go. Okay, that helps quite a bit. Still only got 3 balls left, but we can make it work. Unless I do stupid shit like that. Oh, come on. Oh, and I'm out of my power, so I guess I kind of screwed the pooch on that one. That pooch got screwed, eh? Let's get in there. Nope, that didn't work. Damn it all to hell! Peggle are hard. Oh, this no aiming shit is humbling me. Yes! Yes, get that one! Oh my god! I did it! Oh! Oh, so lucky! Jesus Christ! Oh! That was actually pretty awesome. I'm gonna pat myself on the back there, and we're gonna go do some different ones here. Call the orange pegs. You start with 6 balls and eternal nightshade. Okay. Girl here, she makes the balls go through the blue pegs, but bounce off the orange and the green pegs still. Those don't move. So it's designed so you can go ba-derp, and then. Yeah, there we go. This one's designed around being able to... This power, I mean, is designed around being able to get to stuff that's, like, well-guarded by, like, armored blue bricks or something like that. I don't think I'm gonna make this one, you guys. Then again, I've said that about the last ones, too. It would help if I aimed a little bit more before I friggin' shot these damn shots off. Come on. Give me something. least I got a free ball out of that. We still got some life in us yet. Yay, that worked out okay. We got 3 balls left, 4 pegs, and I'm an idiot. Oh, man! Come on, get it! Yeah, no! At least I got a free ball. Yeah, this one's a little bit easier than the last friggin' one. Oh, no, wait, she's got the ghost stuff. I was playing this last night, and the wife had never seen the little dead girl before. And so she's like, is that a little freaking dead girl? And I'm like, yeah. Don't you get the appeal? Haven't you seen, you know, all of, what's his name? Not Michael Crichton. Why can't I remember his name? Danny Elfman. Guy does Tim Burton. Haven't you seen all of Tim Burton's movies? Don't you get the appeal of being totally dead all the time? Yeah, buddy. That one was easy. And then my wife was like, oh, that character is for those people. I'm like, yeah, I don't know. I think this game's finished. People are weird there. All right, clear all the orange pegs. There's through the armored blue pegs like they're not even there. That is correct. All right, I think this one should be okay. Beep. It's nice that it's clearing out the blue pegs, but honestly, there's no point in me doing that. Oh man, I missed it. Although that wasn't a very good shot to begin with. Man, I'm always like so close but no cigar when it comes to those free ball shots. Gotta hit up a lot of these. Man! I am bad! Oh, I'm bad! Yeah, there's no way I'm getting this one. See, I say that, then I have awesome shots like that. Come on! Oh, I feel so stupid. All right, let's start off one of these big bad boys. See, I feel like it's those red pegs more than the armored pegs that got me in this one. Because the armored red pegs, even if you do have your power equipped, still take 2 shots to blast through. So I end up in situations where I've cleared out the majority of the stuff I need to clear out, but then I'm still kind of stuck. So I guess I can use power-ups for that stuff, and then I can just waste turns that, like, there. Oh my god. Get the red pegs! Yes! That's what I wanted. That's what we need. Ah, crap. All right, let's see if I can bounce this. Nowhere. Can't bounce it nowhere. This one might be a failure again. Come on! Yay! That was a good shot. That was a great shot. That was not. Oh, neither was that. God damn. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to go with some asshole trick shots here to kinda... No! Shit! One more try on this one, then we'll go to a different one where we can have a little more success. Nope. Jesus, man. What is happening? Oh. Alright, we gotta try for better anything here. There we go. That's a decent shot. That was not so much, but I can live with it. Come on, get in there! The hole! Man. Damn it, man! There, that was pretty good. We can deal with shots like that. Shots like that... God damn it. God damn it, Moss Boss. Shots like that don't make me feel like I want to repeat the second grade. You know, because I'm stupid. That was a good shot. So was that one. Wow. That was not. That was stupid. What was I thinking? There we go. Yay! Yay! No! I feel like Darth Vader in that terrible abortion of a Star Wars movie. Which one? Oh, the first three. And you know what I mean by the first three. Don't give me shit. Fuck. Alright, we'll try a different level. Clear 35 orange pegs, and this level sucks ass. I'm just calling it. It already sucks ass, I can tell. It's got vertical bars, and vertical bars just ruin my life. Here we go. Oh, damn it, I screwed that one up. It still worked. Get in the hole. Yes! Time for super power! Actually, the pegs at the bottom of those make it relatively less terrible. There's a level where you have those vertical bars, but they're completely vertical, just straight up and down. And there's nothing underneath to catch and let you bounce back. Yeah, you're not wrong. Those movies did kill careers, man. Friggin'... Who's still working after that? Anakin Skywalker's not working. What's her friggin' face? Natalie Portman is still working. Natalie Portman's actually getting a lot of work. Did you know friggin'... No, that could be wrong. I was reading something somewhere that Keira Knightley was in that movie as like a stunt double. Or no, it wasn't. It was fucking somebody. Somebody was a stunt double in the first one for Natalie Portman. Some chick. Some famous chick that it was like, oh shit, I didn't know she was in that. Well, I guess she didn't. She wasn't too, Portman or Gregor Jackson. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, but Samuel L. Jackson's always gonna get work. I mean, a fucking shark ate him. That's all you need to say. And I've bollocksed this one up here. Yep, here we go. We'll be trying again here. Wonder if... His stuff's kinda gnarly. Who else? The friggin' The Emperor was in a couple more movies after that. After the first three Star Wars movies. Yeah. Yeah, I am getting sick and tired of these motherfucking snakes. That movie, the whole joke of that movie was that one fucking line and that they got Samuel L. Jackson to do it. But I guess he was tired of doing serious bullshit. He's just like, you know what? Fuck this. I want to make a stupid, shitty movie. Yeah, picked up the spare. It's too bad when you pick that up, you don't get the damn... Yeah, can I get all four? Yeah, it's too bad when you pick up the spare when you have that, you don't get it again. That would be awesome if you could just keep shooting it and just keep the bonus going. Oh, what am I doing? I always do those shots. Those aren't so bad. I hate those freaking vertical bars, though. Yo, speaking of sharks and snakes, you know the chick with the damn, with the one arm that was in the movie thing? That got the arm bit off by the shark and kept surfing? There was something in my news feed the other day about she was surfing while she was, like, pregnant as hell. I don't know how pregnant, but it was pregnant enough to warrant being in the news. So it's like, she is... So what's the news there? Is the news that she has one arm and she got pregnant? Because if that's the news, they're fucked up. Or is the news that she's surfing while she's pregnant? Oh, hey, we're actually gonna... We're gonna get it this time. Yay, Stoner Jeff did it. Thanks, Stoner Jeff. Yeah, Soul Surfer. That movie, oh wow, I fucked that one up. That movie set unusually high expectations for that chick, because she's played by this gorgeous young lady. She's surrounded by other gorgeous young ladies in the movie, and then you see in real life, and it's just like, oh, she just looks like kind of normal Hawaiian stoner surfer chick. Yeah. Is she, was she the same... what's the word I'm looking for? In Soul Surfer, was she the same lady that played, Hannah? No, Hannah's some other young actress. I don't remember who, though. What's this one? Beat the level under 175,000 points. These are tough. These are tough. Gotta use Luna. Very unlucky. You're not kidding. Let's see. I think I'll do okay with this one, though. As long as I'm not doing one shot and then getting the free ball. Okay, that works. That works. Yeah, keep it going. Oh. I'm always, like, killing my own buzz in this damn game. It's always me. It's always me screwing up a shot. It's very, very rarely... Wow, that was flaccid. I expected more or less from that. I can't tell. Very rarely is it me shooting it, and then it goes well, and then it just falls down in the hole. It's always like me shooting, and then it ricocheting exactly where I should have known it was going to go, and then missing completely. And even missing the free ball. Yo, I am terrible at this game, but it's still fun, so shut up! You're not my dad. You can't tell me what to play. Alright, that'll work. Oh no, not the point boost. Oh sweet, that'll work out. No, I keep hitting the point boost. Oh hey, I'm actually gonna get this one, no problem. So in these, you wanna use all your balls. Sound weird. You want to use all your ball. Uh-oh. Oh, no, wait. Nightshade will be perfect. And I got the free ball. Gosh darn it. Did I just censor myself on the internet? There we go. Perfect. You want to use all the balls up. No, that was my last ball. Oh, I beat the point thing. Okay. We'll retry it again. And she's definitely the best one for this. The other characters, they're... Actually, Bjorn would probably do really good on this one, just because he's got that super shot so I can guide everything. Oh, that's bad. No! Stop the spinny spin. There we go. Shit, 38,000 points already. I might be boned. I might be boned on this one again. Right, that one's going to be tough to get without clearing out a lot of blue pegs, so... Do that. Oh, I thought I'd grab that already. I was so worried when I saw that and I didn't, or I, you know, lost the level. I thought maybe I just wasted my last ball. I would have felt so fucking stupid, man. All right, that one's good. Let's get this one. Can I get some bounce up there for the last two? I don't think I'm getting this one. All right, one more retry on this one, then we'll go to a different one. I'm not trying to... Oh, shit, I should have picked Bjorn. I'm not trying to bash my head against the proverbial floor too hard here. Trying to beat all these. Last thing I want to do is rage quit Peggle. Because that just feels like if you have to rage quit Peggle, you failed at fucking life, man. Oh, I just failed at life right there with that shot. That was rough. That was bad. Oh, no. Right, I have to get another one here. Oh, wow, that was, very good. Yay! The challenge mode in this is really cool because on top of the other challenges, I really like these because even though they're tough as shit, they're still they make you think about the game completely differently. They make you think about it. Oh, 25,000 points. Can I hear voice in what, Mazbaz? You asking if I can hear voice, like, in a party chat? Or are you saying that you're speaking to me? Because if you're speaking to me, I can't hear you, bud. Damn it! Right, let's go to this one. Clear all orange pegs. There's only one green peg to light up the night. I can deal with one green peg. No, if you're trying to speak to me, I cannot hear you, sir. Sorry. Is that a rose vagina? Did they put a rose vagina in the goddamn game? Yo! Stax is in the room. What up, Stax? Shit. You down on this badass Peggle shit? Yeah, come on, come on. Yeah! Yeah! Bitches ain't shit. There we go. This is a good power for this one. Did you see how his ice one kind of knocks everything around? Ugh. And then I go and take fucking shots at that, man. I should just sell. I should just go up to Compton and sell my Xbox for like an AK-47. And I should probably stop talking about AK-47s on the internet. The last thing I need to do is get swatted by the five people in this freaking in the chat. Yo, you at work, dog? Yay, we did it!
Also, look at that ass. Look at that big fucking cottage cheese ass.
Ooh, I forgot. I bought cottage cheese yesterday. I think I might have to have some of that shit for lunch here. Did you get your cookies yet? I know I sent you them cookies. Got a style shot. Hit 18 pegs on a nightshade shot. Nightshade shot. Ghost. Guy. Style. The English words. You'd be surprised to learn it's my first freaking language. Oh, sweet. Okay. Come on, can I get it? Nope, can't get it. Nope, come on, don't drop, don't drop, don't drop, don't drop, nope, ah, bitch. How does MozBoz know where are my damn cookies? Yeah, I got one. Probably doesn't help that I cleared out the thing on the first one without getting it. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, shit. Oh man, this one's actually rough. This one's actually really tough. I'm surprised. Oh. We're retrying this really quick. I'm genuinely surprised I'm having so much trouble getting these. There we go, there's one. Alright, now where can we bounce this next in? Oh, I got an achievement! Orange Crusher and achievement. Hey, can y'all see it when I get achievements in the stream, by the way? I've been meaning to ask somebody or people in the stream that for a while. There's another one. What did I have to get? Three or five? I think it was five. I think it was something ridiculous. Oh, hey, it was only three. We did it. We did it, you guys. We got the mustache. I don't know why that's a fucking fad. All right, this will be a rough one. I think Berg will be really good for this one. They always give you these random ones where you have to clear out, like, a billion friggin'... There we go. Oh yeah, this one's gonna... Yeah! They always give you ones where you have to clear out a billion... Oh, you can't... I guess... Kind of annoying. I kind of like that, because... The idea of doing, like, achievement runs... For, oh, there, it finally stopped. Achievement runs... But, oh, if that would be worth it or not, because I'm like, well, are people even going to see it when I get the achievement? Oh, I got one more. I got to use this one good. Oh, no. Yeah, buddy. I think I used all my, I did use it all. Yeah. Do them style shots all day. Ain't a game of tank. Yeah, you see that? Can't handle my shit. Watch, I've talked shit, now I'm gonna fail this one miserably and never be able to... Oh, complete it. Oh, what am I doing? I'm just hitting buttons and I don't know what it's... Wow, I fucked this one up. See if I can't redeem myself somewhat here. Because at this point... Oh. Okay, there's a lucky break. Yes! Yes! Come on, drop in the... You! That was sick! Oh
Oh my god! Oh, that was a waste of a ball. Oh, so was that. Man, I go from 6 shots like that to fucking squeakers like the friggin' other one. All right, let's see. Let's see if I can't clear out a lot of these before I get my super shot. God damn, this is such a chillax game. I can see it being maddening if you're bad at it, but I feel like I do okay. Yeah, I do okay. Yeah, buddy. They call me the sniper. The DC sniper. Hey, wasn't... Y'all remember the DC sniper? Wasn't he like some Jamaican guy and his kid out of like a white van or some shit? Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was. Oh, that was kind of a waste. Yeah, I don't get dash is the... I get it's a fad, but what does it mean? If it means I have a mustache or something like that, I'm gonna be annoyed. Because I see. Oh. Sad panda. I see that shit everywhere. Like, I saw it last night on here, and I didn't really pay attention to. I might actually get this one, I think. Oh, yeah, I've got this level. Asian college kid started the mustache. Oh, what a terrible shot. I'm a terrible person. Yeah, buddy. There we go. Yeah, as long as I don't really screw this one up. Wait, Asian college kid, are you thinking Virginia Tech? Because I'm thinking DC Sniper, which happened when Clinton was still president. Yeah, Asian Sniper, the Asian college kid, that was Virginia Tech, dude. That wasn't DC Sniper. Really? The DC Sniper was an Asian college kid? So they just saw some Jamaican guys in DC and said, they're black, they're probably shooting everybody. How fucking racist is that? I clearly remember seeing news beats where they arrested some Jamaican guy from, like, Jersey. And his friggin' kid. And I don't know if they went to trial. I feel like I should Google this shit before about it. what was the point of this one? Score over 750,000 points. Oh, we can do this. We can do this with Norman. We can do this one easy with Norman. Man, my bro, my lawn gnome and bro, 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 bro. I think you might be mixing up the two, man. Aw, man. If it had made its way into the dam. Come on. Enough time in there. There we go. These score ones at the awesome are kind of a really cool victory lap. Because they give you tons of the purple ones, which are the point boosters. They give you tons of them, and they give you tons of the green power-up ones. So that you can just jack your score up like the crazy high numbers. Like, I've got 14 balls and I have 469,000 points right now, so. Awesome levels of insanity here. Man, I fudged that one up. We're gonna waste a couple. But
it'll work out in the end because we're going to end up with the full clear, which will give us an extra a cool 100,000 at the end, which will make up for 5 balls lost. Yo, Storm and Norman is the shit. Boosh! 150,000. We got it! Yeah, we beat it. Alright, let's see. Shit, it's that time already. Well, at that point, I'm on stream here. Yeah, I think I've cleared enough Peggle for a day. Tune in again, 9:30 tonight, Pacific Standard Time. I think we're going to be doing another scary game. We're probably going to be doing Resident Evil again, so, you know. Come watch Resident Evil, because I am both terrible and great at it, and it's a lot of fun. It was probably my favorite thing to stream so far. Because I'm sitting there getting the crap scared out of me by things I never seen before, and people are just yelling at me in the chat that I'm a retard. So, with that one, I'm out. Y'all have a good one, and I'll catch you next time.